Hello everybody, today I will show you how to set password on Windows 11. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. Open settings, select accounts, click on sign in options, select and expand password, click on add, type your password, retype your password and add anything for hint, then press finish. That's it. Thanks for watching.